simplify this expression, we're going to move our negative exponent from the numerator to the denominator and make it positive, giving us 1 over m to the fifth.